Two people have died and several have been wounded after a clash broke out between police and mob over local bodies, polls in Nagaland's Dimapur. The protests had erupted over holding urban local body elections. In view of the prevailing situation, all mobile data services have been blocked in the state since midnight.